it's like to be open 16-bit brewery. I've got here my latest box of B52s. There you go, that's it. So let's have a look, see what we've got. Yeah, I've had this for about nearly half a week, but I haven't had a chance to do anything, so I'm busy at work. So let's have a look and see what we've got. Right. So that's just the lid, comes off the that. Right. Oh. Right, let's have a look. First of all, we've got our Soltex inside of the box system. We've got our rosemary pita chips. Something a bit different. Normally it's the chili ones, but nice or the same. Right, and we've got in here this time 10 beers. So let's have a look, see what we've got. First one we've got is Olenort. Brown cap on that one. Don't think I've had that one before. Nut brown ale. Right, secondly we've got a Pahajula. Pahajula, what's that? Must cold. I've had that before from Beer 52, so. And we've got a IPA. It's a out of office IPA. It's lovely and clear. Never crowdfunded craft beer. Never had that before, so happy days. Next up we've got a another one from Prahala, whatever they're called. And this one's called Bemiralized. I can't have ever had that one before. And that is a IPA. Right, what's next? We've got a Par East? Something a bit dodgy. I like it when they put their things on the cap though. That is quite cool. But that's another one I've never had before. So it says here it's a session IPA. Quite IPA heavy to say. And I've got here another one. Doing this on purpose, I think. Another Prahala one. Or whatever you call it. Huag. Huag. Who knows? That's a Saison, that one. It's quite a good artwork on that one. Yep, that's a Saison. And we've got another Olenort. I'm guessing that says maybe Session or something like that. But Olenort. And that is a Rye Saison. Hold a cap on that one again. Then we've got another. I'm guessing everyone wants the beer of the month. Simcoe L. Simcoe L, but Olenort. And that's an American Pale Ale. Maybe it's Simcoe Hops. Who knows? And we've got another one of the Pahasi Pure. I don't know. I'm sure there's a video saying I'll put it somewhere. That is Madame Butterfly Amber Ale. Once again, it's very nice artwork on that one. And then we've got one left, which is another Olenort. Vanamese 2 by Olenort. And it's just it's another Rye IPA. So that was quite good. Got 10 nice looking bottles of beer there. London Craft Beer Festival flyer. Something about Estonian beers and all that in the Fermat magazine, which again is a very magazine. Junk, no, just the name. It's a good magazine, as always. It's got a nice home brewing section, and then somewhere in the middle here. Yeah, tell you about your beers you've got. So that's good. And we've now got empty box, got no recyclables. So thanks for watching. If you want to see my opinion on these beers, I'm on Untappd as Jamie360. So until the next one, ciao for now.